Yeah, he tried to use
recording it.
See, that's what would be funny on a talk show, to play outtakes from the yell. Ho! Ho!